even know this kid?
I do know him. Rich! Oh, brother! Oh, hey, what's
Rich
going
Lopez.
On, buddy?
Rich Lopez.
How you doing?
What's the occasion?
What's up?
Yeah.
It's good to see you.
I see you every Friday. I train with you every Sunday.
Yeah,
told you I know.
For like brothers.
Dude,
like,
I know him.
You know
he's the
good.
Guy.
Yeah.
I told you about.
Yeah, no, that's good because we
it's
were
Frank.
Looking for you. Huh?
That's Frank.
Yeah, that's Frank. You're Rich. Hey, listen, here's what I was thinking. I was watching a video earlier, me and you, right? Beards, right? The tan, the tattoos. I'm thinking I want to put the group back together, but I need a strong, like, you remember Ric Flair and Arn Anderson, and you had Sean and Triple H.
Mm.
Yeah, like,
yeah.
Like, well, I want, you know, Jason and Rich Lopez. Rich Lopez. What do you say?
You know, I'm still new
yeah.
to Sanctuary.
Right, so
and
you
are
guidance. Guidance you need. Guidance and protection.
I really do appreciate that you are a mainstay, but right now, since I'm, you know, I want to learn on my own, learn the hard way.
You want to think about it.
Yeah.
You want to think about it.
I kind of want to.
You don't want to jump on anything right away.
I don't want to say I don't want to think about it.
Okay.
I kind of want to maybe just learn on my own for a little bit.
No, I understand.
I mean, down the road? Down the road, possibly.
But I don't think you understand what I'm trying to say here. Young up and coming talent,
yeah.
right? Sharks are swimming all around.
Yeah.
You know, they smell the blood in the water. They see it. You know, and they're going to want to knock you off. You need guys like us.
Like us. Like you said, like us.
You guys
well,
are
more like me, but I mean, he'll be there too. Like, you know, and we'll you know, we'll take
care. So I get to be there? I get to be in the group?
Well, you're not in the group. This is a different thing I'm talking about. But I mean, you could be there. But I don't want to, like, make it like a group.
I really...
like a tag team?
I appreciate being considered. Because like I said, you've been here for a long time. You have a great legacy. But right now, I just think I gotta, you know...
Yeah.
I gotta decline, but I mean, I have a match coming up right now.
Right now?
Like, a couple seconds.
You want us to come out with you?
Yeah, Rich,
no.
We'll come out with you, buddy.
We could work on our answers.
How about this? I mean, that does, maybe.
You know, I know where you
but
should
how about,
stand.
How about after this match,
right.
I'll come and we can maybe talk about...
You
want
to get together after the match?
Maybe.
You sure you don't want us to come out?
Maybe, that sounds
hey,
good.
Come back, Shalili, for good luck.
You want to take the stick?
No.
You should have a backup.
Yes. When I come back.
You want the girl, I'll send the girl out.
Just run by Shalili.
No. All right, I appreciate it. When I come back, we'll talk.
We'll hit you up.
By the way, Stunt Fight.
What's your social?
It's set for one fall. Introducing first, weighing 190 pounds from the city of Skylines. Prime time, Rich Lopez.
King.
His opponent, weighing 194 pounds from Hanford, New Jersey, Relentless Allen Bradley.
Congregation kids, they definitely have their favorites here. This would be a Matt classic. Rolling around in the corners. Both men right now just feeling each other out. This is a good start for both of these guys. You don't want to come in there too hot-headed, too cocky with either one of these guys. Lopez has surprised many people here already at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. And Relentless Aaron Bradley now, a 5-year veteran of the squared circle, putting on a little bit of a clinic here with Lopez. Only a one count. A A nice shake of hands. That's nice to see here. Arm wrench, down he goes. He's going around with it again, and down it goes again. Congregation loves prime time. Rich Lopez, who's very strategically working that wrist lock, but now Aaron Bradley. Aaron Bradley on a roll, literally on a roll in there, and escapes Rich Lopez wrist lock. That's a unique way of getting out of that one. Tells the, we gotta take a timeout here. He's a little bit dizzy. He's got him in a nice side headlock. Off the ropes. Down he goes. Shoulder tackle. Lopez is in trouble. These two guys in there seem to be keeping score and count. It's not one of those kind of matches where we're going to win by a decision. Every stunt fight here in the Sanctuary Stunt Studio must have a winner. Pinfall or submission. Nice shoulder tackle. There you go. He got him right back with that one. Drop down. Ducks the clothesline. Goes underneath. Around. Reverses it. Another drop down. What? You know, this is a beautiful sequence going on right now. These two men are killing it, but I can't help but notice. Look at these two. They're still going. Can somebody, is that Jason King on the outside of the ring? That is Jason King. That's Jason King on the outside. What are these guys doing there? Are they? All right, this is it's an odd roll for Jason King. Well, I gotta say that, you know, I was very interested to see how this stunt fight would have played out and at which one of these two were the better competitors. But, you know, with Jason King and Frank McCabe out at rings, is Jason King trying to restart the Devil's Rejects? Jason King was accusing Aaron Bradley of pulling Rich Lopez's hair. These two men are just trying to have a good, fair, legitimate stunt fight. Goes to the clothesline. Whoa, nice reel around. Catches him with the knee, though. That might be it. If Bradley covered, he could have got him. Here it is. One, two. Kicks out. I just don't know why Jason King is out here. We saw at the beginning of the show, I think Jason King was saying that, you know, he wants to get the gang back together again, but with a new gang. And it clearly here is, he has his eyes on Rich Lopez, one of the youngest up-and-comers here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio, and I gotta give Jason King credit for his taste. If you're looking at the new crop here at the Sanctuary, if you're looking at which flowers may bloom into something special, the congregation knows it. These people know it. They love primetime Rich Lopez, and I think Jason King's trying to get a piece of it. I think he's trying to get on the primetime train. Primetime fighting out. Aaron Bradley knocks him right back down, though. Maybe Jason King's out here scouting Aaron Bradley as well. It's really a question of what's, you know, you went from a legitimate stunt fight here. You went from a legitimate stunt fight right here to this wild card on the outside of the ring. this was a sanctioned one-on-one stunt fight. Oh, look at that. He's tangled up in those ropes. Look at that. Look at Aaron Bradley. Scoots out. Catches Rich Lopez. Lopez is in a little bit of trouble. Bradley rolls over, lands on his feet. Snapmares Lopez down off the ropes. Big form. He's got him. One, two, three. Oh, my. I thought he had him there. Rich Lopez, not in a good spot. Jason King trying to give him advice. It's not Jason King's role out there, though. Rich Lopez, I felt, made it perfectly clear before this thing that he wasn't interested in Jason King. Oh, he's got him! No, he doesn't. Yes, he does! Over the head, belly to belly suplex! Pulls him down to the center of the squared circle. He's got him covered now. One, two, and... Oh! That was a big move by Rich Lopez, and has definitely leveled the playing field out right now. This fight could be anyone's right now. It could be Rich Lopez. It could be Aaron Bradley. Rich Lopez now with only a one. I don't know if that chant works exactly. Let's go, Rich Lopez. I think there's too many words in that one, kids. Throw him across the back. Picks him up with a sidewalk slam. Down he goes. Rich Lopez going for the frequent covers, controlling the arm on the cover. Gets a two count only. Not many stunt fights were won with a rear chin lock. Primetime Rich Lopez got to hit something big. That wasn't bad, but can he follow it up with something? Around into another backbreaker. Down he goes. One, two, and no, not with a backbreaker. Not with somebody as relentless as Aaron Bradley. Nice shot to the gut. Another one. Breaks away. Now in the face. Another. Roaring hit. No, he's got him. One. Shoots him into the turnbuckle. Shoots him into the other turnbuckle. Again. Up. Down with the back chop. Puts him down, but misses. Off the ropes. Lopez catches himself now. Picked up a move from Aaron Bradley tonight. That's Bradley's move. Oh, he's muted himself. No, no, no. Bradley's going to be singing a higher tune tonight. Roaring European uppercut. Bradley's down. This could be it. One, two, no. Frank McCabe, who has had a back-and-forth relationship with primetime Rich Lopez, tonight cheering him on. Boot! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. And now Jason King's trying to wake up. He's trying to wake up, quote-unquote, his guy. I think this is very much a one-way relationship. You know, Jason King's kind of like that creepy older guy that's trying to hit on the, you know, younger, attractive girl. I guess it worked once with him with Brianne Lane, but I mean, it's kind of creepy how he's always going after the youngest, freshest men here at the Sanctuary Stunt Studio. Let's just remind everybody, Jamie Senegal was the last young man he took under his wing. And that kid was straight before he met Jason. Oh, and a big right hand. Another. Wide right. Lopez is in trouble. But he springs over with a European of his own. And a form. Another one by Lopez. Ducks, catches, spins. He didn't drop him. He got him with the second one, though. He's in the corner. Ah, splashing down. Bulldog down. Lopez goes. Is Lopez out? One, two, three. No. Lopez got a lot of heart, but he's in there with somebody who is absolutely relentless and will beat the life out of you. Aaron Bradley's one big move away right now, and this could be it. Oh, caught him with that elbow, though. Caught him with another one. Into the sunset. Sunset he goes. One, two. Only a two count. Desperation pin by Lopez. Crucifix roll up. One, two. This is any man's game. Oh, catches him in the gut. One big move right here. Nope. Lopez rolls him up. One, two. Oh my, I thought that could have been it. That would have made Jason King very happy. Lopez spins around. Neck breaker. If Lopez can capitalize. One, two. No, only a two count. Rich Lopez gotta be saying to himself, what's it gonna take to make the unrelenting man give in? Aaron Bradley dizzying up. Oh no! Down he goes, Charred Buster! It's over! One, two, three. What? Did Jason King... I'm not sure if Jason King helped out Rich Lopez there. It doesn't look like Aaron Bradley's complaining about it, so I gotta imagine King's plot didn't play out for him, but I don't think Rich Lopez needs somebody like Jason King. He doesn't need his help to win this. Up and over, down underneath, sunset, he's got him! Wait, one, two, three, he's got him! Trying to shake his hand. Why the hell did these two guys just jump Aaron Bradley? Jason's trying to tell him he was going to jump him. Thank you. like Lopez is down with this. Chris Lopez is leaving them in there to dance. That's a good idea.